I'm Tiffany Cody, and I am the CEO of Smash Glam, a premier makeup and photography studio. I got my start in photography over 20 years ago. I was on the newspaper, and I loved the way that people reacted when I picked up my camera and brought it out to take images for the newspaper for the articles I was writing, and that love never really died. So I've had a love affair with all things photography and all types of photography, and throughout my corporate career, I never let that part go. So when a company that I was working for decided that they were going to sell and close our company up, I decided that I would never live another day letting someone else's dream come true while I ignored my own. So that's when I decided that photography would be a full-time thing for me.
My name is Aisha Simon, and I'm the president of Smash Glam. My background, a little bit about me, is customer service. I was really in customer service majority of my life. About 5 years ago, I decided that I wanted to get into the beauty industry because I always had a love for all things beauty. And so, yeah, I started, got my cosmetology license, started doing hair, and then really fell in love with makeup and decided that I wanted to pursue that full time when I met Tiffany and we both were in business together.
We provide commercial and consumer photography for small businesses, large businesses, and the everyday person looking to get a fashion photo shoot experience. I wish the first thing we did was run down to the Small Business Development Center. However, that is not what we did. We jumped in, you know, on Facebook. We became a business on Facebook. That's what we did when we got started. Not the best way. However, we wanted to get ahead of the market. We did notice that there were other photography teams that were working together with makeup artists and hairstylists and things. And as soon as we got the business idea, we felt as though we had to be first in the area to do it. Otherwise, someone else would come up with the idea and then we'd be second, and nobody wants to be second, right? So we jumped in, and then we've been swimming upstream ever since, trying to get all of our documents and things like that. I think we're on a pretty solid ground now that we did run down to the Small Business Development Center and partner up with GoToPeka and all of the resources that they have for small businesses. It really has helped shape us into businesswomen who not only have a fairly successful, very small business, but we're also teaching other entrepreneurs how to do it the right way. One of the best things has been 712 Innovations for us. This workspace has already yielded a really new venture that I can't really talk about just yet, but a great, exciting new venture that is going to expand our business significantly and help represent the Topeka area very well. So we're really excited about that and being able to have that workspace where you can bounce ideas off of people and collaborate has been awesome for the growth of our company. There is no book, there is no class, there is no motivational speech that will make you jump off the cliff into entrepreneurship. You just have to do it, and it has to be in you to do it. Because that's just it. It has to be in you, and if there is something that you want to do, if you can make yourself do it, if you can make yourself do it, then you'll be successful. But if you're looking for somebody else that's gonna motivate you to do it, then it's just not for you, because all that motivation has to come internally. You can do whatever it is that you believe that you can do. And if you truly believe that you have a great idea or a great service that you want to offer to people or whatever it is, if you believe it, work towards it and get up every day and tell yourself that you can do it. And if you do that and you truly believe it, there's nothing that you can't accomplish.
All right.